Hello everyone, this is Upasana and in today's video we will be talking about the writing style of Kamala Das. With this, my new series Poetic Styles is going to be started, where I will be sharing with you my understanding of the writing style of many different poets. Kamala Das, as these words come to my mind, a figure of a bold personality emerges instantly. Kamala Das got this talent of writing poems from her mother, Balmani Amma. Along with this, her uncle, a prominent writer, Nalapat Narayan Menon, also had a great influence on her. Both of them were the reasons she turned into this fabulous poet. Kamala Das was from South India, that's why she chose to write in Malayalam and English. She got married early and her married life was not a very happy one. This notion of unhappiness appears in many of her poems. The poems of Kamala Das have an autobiographical tone. They reveal a lot about her thoughts, emotions and personal relationships. A glimpse of these can be seen in her poems like My Mother at 66, A Hot Noon in Malabar, An Introduction and many others. Not only this, she expresses her feminine self in an open manner. She discusses and ponders upon the topics that are a taboo for our society. She talks about sexuality, love, lust, and human desires. Her poems like The Freaks, The Sunshine Cat, A Losing Battle, The Looking Glass showcase her views on these issues. Kamala Das is a true poet in this sense, as she is not afraid to put forward her mind in front of others through her poems. Since we come to know about her in a great detail because of her writing style, thus she has earned the title of a confessional poet. Her poems support women and everything that is concerned with them, turning her into a feminist poet. Kamala's choice of words and phrases also makes her work quite interesting. She is able to use simple and complex terms with equal ease. Also, her poetry has a conversational tone. This makes them relatable and comforting. Many times, she talks about her childhood and fills her poems with nostalgia. My grandmother's house or Hot Noon in Malabar are some of such poems. Kamala Das involves the use of imagery in her works. Reading her poems makes us imagine all those circumstances that she has gone through. Symbolism also appears in her poems to a good extent. The amalgamation of both imagery and symbolism is found in her poems like Old Playhouse, The Freaks, The Looking Glass, In Love, and every other poem written by her. Das has used human imagery to its full extent. Her poems speak of the human body in great detail. The best part about her poetic style is the simplicity. We can understand most of her poems easily. They are simple yet deep, and that's the beauty of her writing style. Some poems do have a complexity level and are tough to comprehend. There is a lack of rhyming in her poems. They have a prose-like quality. This gives them the feel of a story narrated with great truth. One more theme of Kamala's poetry is the divine. In her works, spirituality is also present. She writes about Krishna in her book, Only the Soul Knows How to Sing. Kamala, after her conversion to Islam, wrote about Allah and Prophet Muhammad in quite many of her poems. Her relationship with God and her newfound religion is portrayed through them. This was all about the poetic style of Kamala Das. Hope you liked it. For more, subscribe, like, share and comment. This is Upasana Unyal signing off.